What's up guys, I'm here and welcome back to a brand new vlog. Today I'm going to talk about the SML how Black Yoshi stole Christmas on this vlog. See, because that's guess because such a really, really cool vlog. I'm probably guessing that it's actually a reference to how the Grinch actually stole Christmas, which is actually cool. Now, honestly guys, we definitely do know that at the end of that story, the Grinch was actually really happy. So I do wonder that in this SML movie, is Black Yoshi actually going to be having a happy ending? Because honestly guys, we definitely do know that in the Grinch, at the end of the story, we definitely do know that the Grinch was a very happy, like, creature. And I do wonder that in this SML movie, is Black Yoshi is actually going to be happy in this ending though. So there for sure, this is actually going to be a really, really interesting video necklace. So there for sure, let's go ahead and just get started, because honestly guys, I'm actually really excited to see this video necklace. So there for sure, let's go ahead and just get started. Do not subscribe to SML because honestly guys, the SML school was like this, and subscribe to my channel Anand because you'll learn from a great SML reference, also remix. So I'm getting doubled up. But let's get started with the SML how Black Yoshi stole Christmas. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh man, I'm almost done decorating the Christmas tree.
Alrighty, here we go. Oh no, it's Black Yoshi.
Well, I just began done making my Christmas list.
Christmas list.
You mean Christmas list? Yeah, that's what I'm saying, folks. It's everything I be wanting for
my God.
See, I got me some KFC chickens on there. I got some Kool-Aids. I got some college duties. The Mac packs. Some monies. Some more monies.
More money.
24-inch rims. And some LeBron Jordan shoes.
You're not getting that, Black Yoshi.
It's Christmas Eve, so there's no way in your shopping deal that stores are closed. And also, I already got everyone their Christmas gifts. Oh, you already got me my Christmas?
Oh my goodness, Christmas list.
Lisp. I got you, this ornament, right here.
No ornament, Black Yoshi, in his list.
Orphans. Oh, yeah, that's not on my list. I ain't want me no some orphans. Well, Black Yoshi, that's what I got you, so if you want anything else, you just got to wait and see what Santa Claus brings you tonight. Santa Claus? I mean, Santa Claus ain't gonna bring me nothing.
Well, you just have to
see what Santa Claus brings you.
There you go, Black Yoshi.
What about my Lisp? I'll
nobody cares about your Lisp, Black Yoshi.
Maybe Jeffy's torn off.
Maybe. Who knows?
I'll get Jeffy. Jeffy, come here! What do you want, buddy? All right, Jeffy. I think you're tall enough to put this star on top of the Christmas tree. And I think you're high.
Oh my goodness!
Jeffy, I know you can reach up there. Oh, you're definitely
high. Oh my gosh.
You're so high, I think you can put this star on top of it.
Wow.
Jeffy, I can't. I need you to do it. You want another puff? Jeffy,
oh my
god. Hey, I don't even understand why your star has to go on top of the tree. There's no stars on top of the tree that'll shine.
Oh my god.
This is a Christmas tree. You're supposed to put a star on top. That's not the point of a Christmas tree.
Wow.
Alright, Daddy. Wherever you want. Give me a sheet. Here, look, put it on there. I'm gonna chuck this bitch.
Oh my goodness. Ooh! He chucked that.
You know what, Jeffy? We don't even need a star on top of this.
Exactly.
That's what I've been trying to do. Or maybe. Jeffy, stop cussing. Look, Santa Claus knows when you're cussing. When you're cussing, that means you're not gonna get presents. As long as you're a good boy and you don't cuss,
there you go.
Come tonight with this big old bag of toys.
Wow.
You have to deliver you all the expensive toys you want. Every single thing you want.
Oh my god.
Look at
Black Yoshi.
Just a big old bag of
what are you gonna do, Black Yoshi? Oh no.
No one does, cause it's Santa Claus.
Right? Santa Claus.
As long as you're a good boy, you got that? Oh, you go to bed right now.
Attaboy, Jeffy.
Let's go to bed. Let's get you ready for Christmas. Yay!
What are you gonna do, Black Yoshi?
Just go to sleep, be a good boy, and Santa Claus will come, alright?
Nice.
I have a question real quick. What? If I shit my pants, does that count as being a good boy? Or
that's a bad boy, Jeffy. Oh my god.
He just knows those things, Jeffy. He's magical.
He's magical.
Jeffy, did you shit your pants? Oh no. He's gonna have to stick his hand on my diaper and find
oh
out.
Oh my god, he
Jeffy,
did.
Diapers on the outside of your pants. Bingo, Daddy.
Bingo was his name, though.
This isn't your first rodeo, so why don't you put your cowboy hat and get on up out of here, Daddy.
Yeehaw.
Jeffy, just go to sleep, alright? This sound only comes when you're sleeping. Alright.
There you go.
Alright, so Jeffy's in bed. Now it's just time to go to sleep and wait for Santa Claus to come.
Nice. Oh no, Black Yoshi.
Alright, Mario went to sleep, so I'm just gonna stay right here and wait for Santa Claus to come.
Oh, Black Yoshi, you're such a thief.
I'm gonna knock him out, and I'm gonna steal all his presents. But how am I gonna knock him out? Oh, I know. I'm gonna poison his milk.
Oh my goodness.
And after he drinks it, he's gonna make his tummy really, really hurt. And when he
Black Yoshi does not like Christmas. Oh my goodness. I know I do.
And I'm gonna sell him on eBay.
eBay. Oh my goodness. There's Santa. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What is wrong with Santa this year? In this video, I mean. Oh my goodness. Did you just say whatever? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What are you doing, Santa? Oh God. Oh my goodness. SML has everything in their pantry. Oh my God. Ew. My goodness, what am I watching? This is disgusting. Oh my goodness. What is wrong with Santa? Oh, SML, you know how to make me laugh. This is disgusting. Oh my God. Oh my God. What is going on? Oh God.
Huh? What was that noise?
Santa, oh my goodness.
Santa, are you okay?
I'm dying.
What?
You're dying?
What?
I'm dying, Tate.
Oh my God. Oh, Tito. My goodness. There you go.
I can't do that.
And this was my first house, so you got a long night ahead of you.
Wow.
I can't do that, Santa. I don't have your magical powers.
Sure you can. I believe in you.
Oh my goodness. Not your ravioli breath.
Santa, don't die. Ew, why are you sweating ravioli?
Ew. Oh, there's Black Yoshi. Look at him. Oh my goodness.
Black Yoshi, what are you doing?
What's up, Bob? I'm just going through my presents.
Those are not your presents, Black Yoshi. That's Santa's bag of gifts.
But he gave them to me after I saw him choke on the cookies and die.
Black Yoshi, did you poison the cookies and milk?
Maybe.
My goodness.
Black Yoshi,
because I really wanted some presents and he wasn't going to be giving any.
So you poisoned Santa Claus so you can steal all the presents?
Yep. Wow.
I need it for all the gifts. Black Yoshi, that's selfish. Look, he wants me to deliver all these gifts. How am I going to do that?
I don't know. What these are mine?
Black Yoshi, no.
My goodness.
Like emergency contact me or something. Let's see.
Hello guys, quickly there, what they're watching ended up happening is that I actually did receive a phone call during this recording, but it's okay guys, now we will definitely go back and resume with this video. So I did actually rewind this 10 seconds back just to make sure that everything was okay, so I guess that's pretty good. So yeah guys, without further ado, 1, 2, 3. There you go.
If Santa dies, the only way to bring him back to life is to deliver all his remaining presents.
Oh wow.
Teleport to other houses.
Say next house. Oh wow, interesting.
Oh, she says you killed him, you're gonna help me deliver all these presents.
No, these presents is mine.
No, it's not.
No, you're gonna help me deliver these presents that you killed Santa.
Man,
I can't believe he did that.
Let's do this.
Next house.
Alright, wow. Okay, this is the first house. So let's deliver the presents so we can leave, okay?
Alright, well, I think he's just right here.
Oh my goodness.
Why don't you make noise and they wake up there to call the cops?
Well, he's already deleted the folks, so let's go ahead and go.
They get more than one present. Oh my God.
Bring Santa Claus back to life. We have to deliver all these presents. So that means every house has to get the present they deserve. And obviously they get more than one present.
Thank
but
you.
We can just keep the rest for ourselves. No, Bucky, look.
That's selfish.
To bring Santa Claus back
come
to
on.
Life, we have to deliver all these presents.
Alright, but I got an idea.
Oh my goodness.
What are you doing? What are you doing with the presents out?
You said the note said that in order for Santa Claus to come back, all the presents have to be delivered. Well,
oh my God.
Delivered, so now he can come.
Way to go, Black Yoshi.
You think you can poison me? Santa?
Santa?
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my goodness. my goodness.
There's an annoying bitch yelling in my ear. Which one do you think I'm more upset about?
Wow.
Honey, I think it's Santa Claus. You should go check.
Santa Claus. It's a robber. I know who it is.
Wow. Honey, will you get on your police outfit and go arrest them?
I'm not putting on my police outfit.
But boy, you look so sexy in your police officer outfit.
I don't care if I look sexy.
God.
It's 3 a.m. and there is a robber in the house.
But boy, you look so sexy.
If it will shut you the hell up, I will put on my police outfit and I will go talk this wrong.
Oh my
Sam,
goodness.
Are you okay? Sam, are you okay?
Where is he? Where is he? I'll kill him.
What's all that?
Oh my God.
You're so dead. You think you're poisoning me? Get out of here, bud.
Get out of here, bud. You're okay, look.
Oh my God.
Outfit on. You happy?
Boy, you need to straighten your tie. It's crooked.
Well, I don't think the problem cares about my tie.
Boy,
right?
For having company, you need to straighten your tie and tickle.
Oh my God.
Don't have time for this. There's a robber in the house.
Oh, please don't arrest me, officer.
Look, I will handcuff you to the bed as soon as I'm done with the robber.
Oh my God.
Stay.
Oh my goodness.
Freeze! What are you doing in my house? What's Santa?
Yep.
Merry Christmas.
Oh my goodness.
Santa, what the hell happened to my tree?
Right? What did you do, Santa?
A banana peel. Sorry.
A banana peel?
A banana peel?
Yes. You eat a lot of bananas.
But what?
Oh
my God, look at your underwear. Santa?
Yeah, sure.
What is wrong with you? This is hilarious.
You got a big treat?
Oh, yeah, and I got some Chef Boyardee.
Chef Boyardee.
Oh my God, not again. What is wrong with you? Oh my God. You're so weird. That was weird. This is so weird.
Boy, who was that? There was a lot of commotion.
It was Santa Claus.
Oh, did you get his autograph, Boy?
No, I didn't. Please,
wow.
Let me sleep.
Boy, you said you were going to handcuff me to the bed. I've been a bad girl.
I know what I said, and I don't care. Just let me sleep.
Your head came off.
Well, that's just great.
Oh, no.
We almost got killed by the real Santa Claus, because you killed Santa Claus to steal his presents.
Although, everything fine. He came back to life. Everything good, and he's got his presents back.
Yoshi, we're not going to get any gifts from him for Christmas because you tried killing him and now he hates us and we're going to be lucky if we get any presents.
Wow.
Just go to sleep and don't steal anything ever again.
Yeah, all right.
The next morning. Or Christmas morning.
Yeah, it looks like Santa only left one present. I mean, at least he left us something after what happened last night.
Oh, wow.
For me, I hope it's my chickens and my Kool-Aid. Better open it up, I'll see what it is.
Let's see it.
Let's see what it is.
Oh, my goodness.
That's expected. Aww. A picture of a finger? I always wanted a picture of a finger, Daddy.
There you go, Jeffy. Merry Christmas.
Burn the chickens.
Yikes.
That's not chicken. You know what? Merry Christmas, guys. As long as we have each other, right? And maybe next year, Santa won't hate us.
Wow.
Good
for you, Jeffy. But yeah, guys, that's for sure. Thank you so much for joining us. Muy how Black Yoshi stole Christmas. Honestly, this video was just hilarious. Don't act like. But let me go ahead and ask the SML question. So it says, what did you get for Christmas? Honestly, guys, we definitely do know that Christmas hasn't actually passed yet. But honestly, guys, once Christmas does pass, I will let you guys know that if I do get the Samsung Galaxy like flip phone. Because honestly, guys, I actually did tell you that in my previous SML video that I do actually want to get that for my Christmas gift. So hopefully I'll get that. So there for sure, guys, I will let you know. But yeah, guys, I guess as well. Once again, thank you so much for joining me, SML, how Black Yoshi stole Christmas. Honestly, guys, this video was just hilarious. Don't act like. I really do hope you subscribe to SML because that's good. The SML's goal was like this. And subscribe to my channel and go because you'll also promote great SML reactions also remix. So if you're double it up. But yeah, guys, I guess as well. Once again, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And thanks for seeing this one. Goodbye.